गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो वी आर इन चैप्टर मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल। ओके, लेट अस सी व्हाट आर द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल। एज इन द केस ऑफ फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज, मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स डिफर इन देयर एबिलिटी केमिकली कॉम्बाइन विथ एलिमेंट्स एंड कंपाउंड। ऑब्वियसली the main differences between metals and non metals that come with their physical property, okay, but when you see their chemical property you see some common things and some differences both. Let us see when metals and non metals react with oxygen. Oxygen react with metals and non-metal to produce oxide. It always produce oxide. Similar experiment which other metals show that the most metals react with oxygen to give basic oxides. Mostly, whenever metal react with oxygen, it always form basic oxide. Metals such as sodium, potassium react with oxygen at room temperature and catch fire while reacting. I want to tell you that sodium and potassium are highly reactive metals. So whenever they come in contact of oxygen, it catch fire while reacting. To prevent this reaction, these metals are stored in kerosene. So an objective question is formed by this concept. Sodium, potassium are those metals which we store in kerosene, because when these metals come in contact of oxygen, it catch fire. Iron, copper react only on heating at very high temperature, do not burn while reacting. So whenever copper and iron like metals react with oxygen, it form copper and iron oxide. The litmus turned red, showing that the solution is an acid. Thus the sulfur burned in air to produce acidic sulfide. So whenever sulfur react with oxygen, it form sulfur dioxide, and here this oxide is acidic in nature. Okay, when sulfur dioxide is dissolved in water, it forms sulfurous acid. Okay, let us talk about phosphorus. Phosphorus burn in air, it form phosphorus pentoxide, which is also an acidic oxide. So we can see how sulfur and phosphorus form acidic oxide, and sodium and copper form basic oxide. In general, non-metals react with oxygen to give acidic oxide. So basically, metals react with oxygen to form basic oxide, and non-metal react with oxygen to give acidic oxides. Let us talk about another chemical property, which is reaction with water. Let us see. Metals react with water to form oxide or hydroxide and hydrogen. See, sodium, potassium, calcium react with water, giving off a lot of heat. Okay, when magnesium react with hot water, it also gives us magnesium oxide and hydrogen. Okay, so these sodium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, these all metals, whenever they react with water, it always produce their oxide and hydrogen. कॉपर गोल्ड एंड प्लेटिनियम डू नॉट रिएक्ट विथ वॉटर. दिस इज द एक्सेप्शन ऑफ मेटल बिकॉज दीज मेटल्स आयरन नॉट आयरन कॉपर गोल्ड प्लेटिनियम डू नॉट रिएक्ट विथ वॉटर. द रिएक्शन ऑफ मेटल्स विथ वॉटर शो द डिफरेंट मेटल्स हैविंग देयर डिफरेंट रिएक्टिविटीज. लेट अस सी अबाउट नॉन मेटल. सो नॉन मेटल डू नॉट रिएक्ट विथ वॉटर. वेरी रिएक्टिव नॉन मेटल सच एज फॉस्फोरस विच कैच फायर वेन एक्सपोज टू एयर देयर फॉर इट इज स्टोर्ड इन वॉटर. सो बेसिकली नॉन मेटल्स डू नॉट रिएक्ट विथ वॉटर. ओके, लेट अस टॉक अबाउट अनदर केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी विच इज रिएक्शन विथ एसिड. मेटल्स रिएक्ट विथ डाइल्यूट हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एंड सल्फरिक एसिड टू फॉर्म कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग सॉल्ट एंड लिबरेटेड हाइड्रोजन. सो बेसिकली वेन एवर मेटल रिएक्ट विथ एसिड इट ऑलवेज फॉर्म सॉल्ट एंड हाइड्रोजन. इट ऑलवेज फॉर्म सॉल्ट एंड हाइड्रोजन. आई रिपीट, वेन एवर मेटल रिएक्ट विथ एसिड इट ऑलवेज फॉर्म सॉल्ट एंड हाइड्रोजन. ओके, सी मोर रिएक्टिव एलिमेंट सोडियम पोटेशियम रिएक्ट with dilute acid and these reaction is slow or less reactive element copper silver gold do not react with acid. So copper silver and gold are less reactive element. So these metals do not react with acid. Okay, only highly reactive and middle reactive element react with acid. So sodium react with acid to form sodium chloride and hydrogen. Here sodium chloride is salt. Iron react with hydrochloric acid to form ferrous chloride and hydrogen. Ferrous chloride is salt. So just keep in mind that whenever metals react with acid, it always form salt and water. In your book, so many examples are given. You have to write down each of them in your notebook. Non-metal do not react with dilute acid. So, like water, non-metal also do not react with dilute acid. Reaction with bases. Only some metals such as aluminium, zinc, lead leads to the strong bases like the sodium hydroxide to release hydrogen gas. And reaction of non-metal with the sodium hydroxide is complex. So these are the things you need to keep in mind, that first chemical property is reaction with oxygen, second one is reaction with water, third one is reaction with acid, okay, and fourth one is reaction with base. Please write down these topics in your copy with suitable reaction example. Okay.